So what exactly does a social media manager do? Find out next. Hey, boring business owners, and welcome to my channel where I help your message get seen in that cluttered newsfeed. If you're looking to crush it with social media and online marketing, you're gonna wanna hit that subscribe button below so don't miss any more videos from this channel are gonna help you with your social media and online marketing goals. Now, I've been a social media manager since around the end of 2009. So I've been around the block and have seen social media change a whole lot. And I thought that it was time to dive into what you should be looking for and expecting in what a social media manager is going to do to help your business crush it with that social media online marketing goal that I know you have. So let's dive into this. Besides some of the basic things like helping you set up the right social media platforms for your channel, making sure things are optimized, information is filled out correctly, the main purpose of a social media manager is going to be to manage the content that is going to be put out onto your social media channels. We talk a lot about content management and creation on this channel, and I have got a whole playlist with a whole year's worth of ideas for you to check out. But a social media manager is going to help make sure that those things happen for you. So they're going to do things like creating a calendar of what's going to go up and when it's going to happen, what content would be best to share with your audience, what kind of pictures should be doing, articles that should be posting, and videos you should be creating along the way. A lot of social media managers are actually going to do that for you, which is really nice. And at the All-in-One Social Media Marketing Agency, that's what we do. We do it for you social media services so that you can focus on your business while we handle your social media and video marketing. But a social media manager is going to either help put a plan together for you or execute it for you as well. They're going to also manage your posts. Now, managing your posts is not always just creating a calendar and scheduling it out. It's doing a lot of the other things that go into it, like answering comments and messages that you might be getting, making sure that we're engaging, liking, commenting, sharing those gifts, or something bad is happening with your content, like maybe someone leaves a lewd comment, or maybe you get caught in some spam robot on the internet. The social media manager is going to make sure that that content is removed or flagged or blocked or any of the other stuff that's going to be needed from that content. So that's part of what managing your content is going to be. The next thing that your social media manager is going to do is track your engagement and track your conversions. There are a lot of tools available to make sure that what you're doing on social media is actually working for you. So they're going to provide you with analytics and reports about the best times to post, what content is performing the best, what your demographics are, so many things like that. They're going to be tracking the important stuff, like how many people are clicking on your post, how many people are seeing it, what is the conversion that's happening for every post that you make, how many comments are you getting. It's really important to make sure that your social media manager is providing you with those analytics and the information so that you can track the success and see what is working and what is not. Some social media managers are also going to run ads for you. Now at our agency, we're not really big into ads because it's this whole beast on its own. But what we do help with is boosting posts and making sure that your content is being seen by your target demographic. So if running ads is an important part of your social media strategy, make sure your social media manager that you bring on can either one, do the ads for you, or two, work in partnership with an agency that specializes specifically in ads. And yes, there are agencies where some people do ads and some people do content. My agency, content. Another thing a social media manager is going to help you with is creating leads from the social media content that you're doing. Now, it's not just a matter of putting up a picture or a link and thousands of people come to your page. It doesn't really work that way. You have to make sure that what you're posting is very strategic and goal-driven. If your goals with your social media is to put your content up and make sure it's getting seen by everybody, then that needs to be the goal in place. If your objective is to get clicks to your website, to capture leads, that's another goal for you to think about. So making sure you're having that conversation with your social media manager and making sure that they know these are the goals, these are things that we wanna do. They're supposed to help you execute that and make sure everything that is in place for that success. The last thing your social media manager is going to help with is giving you your time back. Once you have a good relationship with your social media manager and they really understand your brand voice and posting for you and all of the other stuff that you're trying to accomplish with social media, you're gonna be able to have your time back to focus on the other parts of your business. So make sure that that is the ultimate goal of your social media, is to get leads and get your time back. So what is your social media manager doing for your business? What are some things that you wish they would do? Let's have a conversation about this down in the comment section below. If you're looking to get started with your social media, you're gonna wanna watch this playlist right here where I break down for you all the different things you need to be doing for the different social media platforms. And you're gonna watch this video right here for getting started with putting together a social media strategy for your business. And like we always say, military life is never goodbye. To see you soon. So until next time, I'll see you soon.